Hello YouTube. Today I'm going to show you how to connect your Xbox 360 remote to your Xbox 360 console. Step 1. Make sure your Xbox 360 console is on. Step 2. Hold down the guide button on your remote until it flashes like this. Step 3. Hold down the power button. Hold down the sync button on your remote and on the Xbox. Your Xbox should be doing this, and now your Xbox console should have one player. Thank you. Please subscribe.